The Lane Departure Warning, or LDW, and Lane Departure Prevention, or LDP systems, if so equipped, are activated at speeds of approximately 45 miles per hour and above. These systems monitor the lane markers on the traveling lane using a camera unit located in front of the inside mirror. The LDW system is activated when the camera detects that the vehicle is approaching the left or the right side of the traveling lane. A blinking orange lane departure warning indicator light appears in the vehicle information display. The LDP system is activated by the same conditions as the LDW system. In addition to alerting the driver with a warning chime and the lane departure warning indicator light in the vehicle information display, the system helps the driver to return the vehicle back to the traveling lane. To enable or disable the LDW or LDP systems, press the menu button on the control panel. Touch Driver Assistance on the lower touchscreen display. Then touch Lane Assist. Then Lane Departure Warning or Lane Departure Prevention to toggle the feature on or off. Once enabled, the LDP system can be activated by pushing the dynamic driver assistance switch on the right side of the steering wheel. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.